you'll find what you're looking for. And if not, let me know. I might have it stored away. Imperial. Take a look. Sister, sell her in a second.
You're someone who can get things done. Do you have guidance for me, Harbin? I'm sure that the owner of that place is relieved. They certainly came through with the coin. The Jarl of Falkland has asked for help. It seems that predators have taken up residence and have been attacking farmers and travelers. Someone's got to head out there and take care of the beasts. Unfortunate, but someone else will take care of it. I heard you may actually be the Jarl of Falkland has asked for help. It seems that predators have taken up residence and have been attacking. Someone's got to head out there and take care of the beasts. I knew we could count on you. Get it taken care of right away. Nobody wants an animal left roaming around in their place.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors?
This is popcorn. slave, she took Adrian at the port.
Rorik stands a nice enough little hamlet with a boring posting for a guard. If a dragon attacks, well, that's a different story.
Dumb as you look. White Rabbit once again belongs to its rightful heirs. It's a glorious day for Skyrim. Aye, with a certainty. It was Talos that helped us win back the city. I'm sure of that as the sun rising in the morning. Might even build a new temple and put Hymaskar in charge of it. I bet he'd like that. Aye, we used to be fast friends. But it was long ago. We were two of the city's oldest and most respected clans. We could trace our histories all the way back to these Grimoire's companions. But then Orphan got rich and decided he and his kin were too good for a simple troubles began, he took the Empire's side. We haven't spoken much since then. I'm done talking anyway. When the Empire surrendered to the ordinary Dominion, they shamed us all.
So, you can cast a few spells. Am I supposed to be impressed?
Thank you.
Let's get going. As you wish, my thing. As you will, my friend. I will protect you with my life. As you wish. Going? As you will, my friend. I will protect you with my life. There's a cave here. Perfect hideout for bandits, or worse. I'm still here. As you wish, my friend.
Ah! my fit drinking, but let's get some.
Divine smile on you, father. Well,
looking for my husband, Nazim? Check the Jarl's backside. That's usually where he stuffs himself these days.
Someone who can get things done. I like that. Do you have guidance? Good work. The mindless cretins didn't stand a chance.